myofascial release of the gluteal fold. For people who stand with a sway-backed posture and their hips kicked forward like this, or for people who sit the majority of the day, the hamstrings attachment just underneath your glute will be tight. Start by getting a medicine ball, or you can get a lacrosse ball and use like a hard stool or chair or something. You want to sit on top of the medicine ball just underneath your glute. So I'm not sitting my glute on the ball. I'm actually rolling below my sit bone into where my glute and hamstrings kind of run together. From here, I'm gonna run side to side over the hamstring attachments. I'm gonna find the spots that feel a little yucky or a little sticky in there, and I'm gonna sit and hang out. You wanna make sure that you're getting into somewhat of an anterior pelvic tilt and you're really getting a good stretch on the hamstrings. So the further back I slide my butt and the further back I sit, the more I'm gonna feel this roll. So I'm rolling side to side. I can feel some referred pain running down my leg. Sometimes you're just hitting the sciatic nerve. Sometimes you're actually feeling some muscle pulls further down into the knee. All of that is completely normal. This is foam rolling the gluteal fold.